So we'll start with where the ears are attached to the face. You could do them both at the same time. The ear tips, again, you could do them both at the same time or one at a time. This is two. Number three is across the forehead. How's that going, puppy? Number four is along the ridge of the nose. Number five is the third eye reflex. And then we end with the area we started at. So she adjusted herself, and so I gave her space. Yeah.